ॐ अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरुवे नमः। श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपकदामयं ददाति स्वपदान्तिकम्। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदि गौर भक्त वृंद तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानु सुते देवी प्रणमामि हरि प्रिये। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। आवर लाइफ इज मेड अप ऑफ इवेंट्स विच आर कनेक्टेड टू आवर पास्ट कर्म ऑफ मेनी लाइफ टाइम्स आर डिजाइंड बाय लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा एंड डेमिगॉड्स under the guidance of Supreme Lord, so that we go through the reactions of our activities which we have done in the past. And in the meantime, by the causeless mercy of the Lord, we come in the association of devotees and we decide to surrender our life to the Lord and to end these cycles of reactions of karma, which is causing the repeated cycles of birth and death. And suddenly in between, many surprising things happen, many things which are not expected, and we are sometimes stunned, sometimes shocked, sometimes bewildered, how these things happened. I never thought like that. I never did like this in the past. So, in the same purport of 10th canto, 14th chapter, text number 8, Taktenu Kampam Susamikshamano, it is explained that although a devotee has surrendered to the Lord's devotional service, there are some things, some last vestiges of enjoying spirit is still there in the Lord, in the devotee. Devotee still may maintain some remnants of his previous desire to enjoy separate from the Lord. And these desires are very deep-rooted. They are carried forward from many lifetimes into this lifetime. They are in the deep vestiges of our consciousness, of subconscious mind. And they suddenly come up and they bewilder us. And the Lord knows that. And to correct that, sometimes Lord gives a punishment to a devotee or some unusual things happen to purify the heart of his devotee. Now, what will make the Lord help the devotee to rectify is the sincerity of the devotee. The sincere desire. Yes, I am most vulnerable. I am most fallen. I am weak and I need support. My Lord, I surrender unto you. I hand over myself into your lap. And my Lord, please do the needful. The needful that you do may be painful or may be pleasurable, but please do the needful. I want to be yours. I want to remain at your lotus feet. So whatever diagnosis you have about me, please do not hesitate to treat after you diagnose. Because of that sincerity of the surrendered soul, the Lord arranges sometimes very bewildering situations in the life of a devotee. But we should know that it is the mercy of the Lord, and the Lord will definitely correct his devotee, help his devotee to come out of whatever challenges he has or she has, the whole essence in all this variety of events, sequence of events that take place in the life of a devotee, the constant line is to maintain our sincerity and our dedication to the process of connecting with the Lord. Whatever happens, we go up, we go down, we slip down, we do wonderful things, we do very inspiring things, or we do sometimes very discouraging things to others or to ourselves. But we should not give up our commitment to the process of the chanting of the holy name of the Lord, irrespective of pain and pleasure in life, irrespective of pleasant situations or ugly, disheartening situations. What will take us through is our commitment, sincere commitment and dedication to the process. Whatever happens, we need to get up in the morning, pray to the Lord for giving shelter, beg to the Lord for the shelter, take the shelter by chanting the holy names. And then the Lord will decide what to do. And we should have full trust that the Lord will do exactly what is extremely good for us. It may not be very palatable to our senses, but the Lord will do what is good for us, as the parents do for their children. The love from the Lord is absolutely pure, continuous, and genuine. So with that love, we expect the Lord only to do good for us, what is good for our welfare, ultimate spiritual welfare. So let us do the sankalp that we will never give up this process of chanting Hare Krishna, and we will surrender ourselves at the feet of the Lord, and then Lord will have the freedom to do exactly what is good for us. Lord will not have any hesitation. What will make Lord not hesitate? Our sincere offering ourselves to the Lord. Offering ourselves at the feet of the Lord and say, do whatever you feel like doing. Do the needful. Then our life will be in safe hands. Whether it will go up and down, it will be safe. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare Hare. Is there any question? Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.